And while Abilene citizens can do something about potholes now, some other residents would like to do something about a more permanent memorial to civil rights leader Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
And while there is a bridge named in his honor and a boulevard, one of these is more concrete than the other. KTAB's Mercedes Hernandez made a march up to U.S. Highway 80 to bring you this report.
Cars race daily up and down this boulevard. But if you don't look closely, you could miss one or both of its names. U.S. Highway 80 and Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard.
No, it's not designated. It's on an honorary boulevard.
An unofficial honorary title that some, like Reverend Andrew Penns, say isn't enough.
Well, it says to me, you know, and I don't know what it would say to others, but have we really progressed to truly honor the life and the legacy of Dr. King?
And also singles out the key city from others in the Lone Star State.
Abilene, I know it was one other major city that has reluctantly to designate MLK Boulevard.
But getting an official name change requires working around a few roadblocks.
If you wanted to rename a highway in Texas, you would have to have a local government, either city or county or someone, basically pass a resolution or send the request to their local representatives.
From there, the resolution heads to Austin, where
if it gets passed in legislative session, then it is deemed necessary to rename the highway.
And though changing the name of this stretch of road could take time, for Penns and others believing in this dream,
people sometimes are reluctant to change, and many people hate change, but sometimes change is for the better.
They're holding out hope to bridge this gap. Reporting in Abilene with coverage you can count on, Mercedes Hernandez, KTAB News.
All right, thank you, Mercedes. An annual march takes place across the bridge on that boulevard to honor King every Martin Luther King Jr. Day.